Bonjour, mes amis. Hey, friends. Welcome back to another edition of Anyone Can Speak French. I've got a really, really good one lined up for you today. It's pretty quick and easy. And guess what? It pertains to my music video. Didn't see that one coming, did ya? All right. At the very end of the video, you probably noticed that the last chorus is sung in French. And it isn't a direct translation of what was said in English. I'm going to guess that some of you have watched it a couple times to try and figure it out, and some of you might have been successful, and some of you might be hanging. So we're going to sort it out, and so it goes a little bit something like this. Mon cœur, il bat dans l'obscurité, il va continuer, il ne s'arrête jamais. Mon cœur, that's my heart, right? Go figure. Mon cœur, il bat. My heart, it beats. Il bat, it beats. Dans l'obscurité. Dans l'obscurité. L'obscurité. It's not the obscurity. It's false cognate. It's in the dark. So it's kind of related to obscurity in English. Dans l'obscurité. In the dark. Il va continuer. That's pretty easy. Il va continuer. It's going to continue. Il ne s'arrête jamais. It will never stop. Or it will stop never. So there you go. If you've been wondering what the heck I said at the end of my song, there it is. Mon cœur, il bat. My heart, it beats dans l'obscurité. In the dark, il va continuer. It's going to continue, il ne s'arrête jamais. It will stop never, or it will never stop. All right, I told you, quick and easy. And remember, si vous pouvez l'imaginer, vous pouvez y arriver. Au revoir.